Cognizing yourself consciously. From that cognition, your consciousness, when you approach your physiology, it engages itself in the space of Paramashiva, means immortality, nectar, amritatva, all the life processes like a breathing, inhaling, exhaling, eating, digestion, all engagement with life, whatever your body goes through, everything starts happening towards immortality, being filled with amrita, nectar. Understand? When you remember your consciousness, even your gender identity is built such a way, you do not seek to engage with the sexual relationship with every being you see or everything you see. Please understand, gender identity built based on consciousness knows how to engage with every person and everything without sexual relationship, sexual activity, but able to engage. That is what I call power manifestation. Listen. If you engage between two bodies, it is sexual act. Even you possessing a gold jewelry, a gold, is sexual act. A matter, working with matter, always is sexual act. When you establish yourself as consciousness and being conscious, you build your identity and engage with life, everything becomes power manifestation. I'll tell you signs of having relationship with the whole universe without engaging into sexual act is power manifestation. Understand, without consciousness getting mature, you getting aged is the worst curse. Consciousness getting mature more than your age is the greatest blessing.